Lo siguiente emociona mucho, queridos amigos, de verdad. Que tuvimos la oportunidad de platicar con probablemente tres de las más grandes celebridades que existen en el planeta Tierra. Ryan Reynolds.
Ay, Dios mío.
Gal Gadot.
Santo Dios.
Y Dwayne Johnson, The Rock.
No,
con ellos me pude conectar para platicar sobre su nueva película, Red Notice. Y eso fue lo que pasó.
Hey, hello, Mr. Dwayne Johnson. Welcome to La Resolana, the number one show in Mexico. That's what my mom says. Yeah.
Resolana con el Capi.
This is el Capi.
Okay, hi, el Capi. This is el Capi, your forehead?
Yeah. Me, the Capi.
You say you do it here, no? This is Gal.
This thing.
This is el Capi.
Okay.
Ryan, how are you? It's a pleasure to have you right here.
Privileged to be at the best show in Mexico, Carlos. Thank you for having me.
Dwayne, the most likable person in the whole world.
Well, that's what my mom says, too, all the time. That's a thing.
I want to be more likable, The Rock. I want to be just like you, Dwayne.
Tequila, work hard. Take care of your family.
That's the only thing I'm missing. I have some ugly stuff right here, man. Yeah. I'm gonna send you this, okay?
You got it, boss. You better. Now I'm gonna wait for it, El Capi.
The sexiest dead alive, supposed to. You are from internet. I got this information. I am the sexiest son of my mom alive, so it's a good relationship.
She must be very happy. Please tell her congratulations for me.
It's a pleasure to have you right here in the Resolana with the biggest movie in Netflix history. Is that right?
It's the biggest movie Netflix has ever done, and all we wanted to do was make sure that we delivered the movie, created something that was entertaining, fun, that's also surprised an audience too as well.
You are right now in the greatest, the most big movie in Netflix history. How does that feel?
Pretty awesome.
You're used to big movies and big money, because we're not. Look at this. We're working with this thing.
Ay, ay, ay.
The film is just, it was a total blast to make. It was, I don't feel any pressure because, you know, that's mostly on Dwayne. but he's going to handle that. But he's, you know, Dwayne, with everything with Dwayne, is bigger is better.
Speaking about Dwayne, is it safe to say that you guys have a bromance right now or no?
You know, it's safe to say that we've had that for about 21 years, actually. He and I have been friends that we met when he was promoting The Scorpion King, which was, I think, if I'm not mistaken, his first big movie.
Wow.
And I was doing my first big movie, which was Van Wilder. We met then, and we've been friends ever since.
It's probably the movie with the best original insults. Do you remember which one was your favorite? Or you have a few on mine? This one right here, we have Dip Dick. Imbecile, you are like a well-dressed wall, someone said.
Wait, what was the first one you said?
Dip-dick.
Dick pick.
Yeah, dick pick. Yeah. You told him that he's a dick pick? You told him that you're like a well-dressed wall?
I don't know. Yeah, those are pretty good. I don't even know what made it into the movie. There are so many. I just sort of let them decide later whichever ones they wanted to use. But Dwayne loves to poke fun at himself, and I think it's one of his superpowers. And I feel the same way, and so does Gal. So it really worked quite naturally for all of us. It was pretty great.
I've been watching a lot of comments and probably the trailer and social media. They're talking about the toro scene a lot. Tell us a little bit more about the bull scene. The one in Spain.
The thing about it is, what made that so challenging is because I get my ass kicked by the bull, but we couldn't use a real bull, but I still had to get my ass kicked.
That was a ton of fun. It was in a bull ring in, I forget where we were, but it was that was a wild piece of business. I remember that sequence when we were in the middle of shooting. That was exactly when we were told that we had to shut down because of the pandemic. So I remember shooting that and then, walking away and finishing that same scene 7 months later. It was very strange.
You're probably one of the best kickers in the face of the whole cinema industry. Do you know that?
Really?
How does it feel to kick on the face so awesome?
It feels so great to kick people's faces. But especially their big faces.
Would you tell the Resolana audience to
Resolana con El Capi.
Yes, the Capi. Go watch.
Waiting for my flamenco.
Llévate este, por favor.
Everybody in Mexico, everybody watching La Resolana, the biggest show in Mexico. I want to say thank you guys, number one, for all your support. I miss Mexico and enjoy Red Notice.
Say hi to your mother for me, please. Tell her congratulations again.
Thank you very much.
De hecho, ya tenemos un grupo de WhatsApp, los tres.
Ay, no, ya, qué envidia.
Stickers. Sí, de hecho, nos vamos a ver el domingo.
Ay, no,
sí,
¿me llevas?
Sí, vamos a ir a desayunar.
Llévame, por favor.
Sí, a unos molletes. Sí. ¡Hey, amigos! Pues bueno, espero que les haya gustado esto.